story that I want you to hear.
Okay. It's about a woman who woke up one day and realized that her life was a mirage, an illusion, a comfortable dream, blinding the horrible nightmare that she constantly had night after night. She lived in a skeletal world, no substance at all, that quickly came crumbling down around her. She hit rock bottom. And after she hit rock bottom, she pulled herself out of it, was able to take back her destiny. She had to die before she could live. This is my story. The trauma that you experienced will forever define you. But you're not alone. We're here for you. And there's so many others just like you. And it's time that we take a stand and make a change and break their system. Do you understand what I'm saying?